Actually, when I received the Nobel Prize, I did not want my life to change. I had a good life. I really enjoyed doing research and spending time with my family. And I decided after the Nobel Prize, I wanted to continue that. So I continue to work with my students on research. I continue to enjoy time with my family. And the Nobel Prize, of course, has added certain other aspects and activities to my life. But this is maybe just 10% of my time. So my life continued, and I'm happy that it continued almost as it has been before. When did I decide to become a scientist? Well, I knew in high school that I wanted to work on science and technology. I was always like to tinker with equipment, build things, repair my bicycle and such, build some electronic circuit. So it was clear I want to have a career in science and technology. But whether it would be fundamental science, applied science or technology, that wasn't so clear. But I went to the university, took classes in physics, and I just loved it. And I've been a physicist ever since.
Are you a traveler?
I am traveling a fair bit. This reflects that I like to travel, but it also reflects that science is international. If you have interest and talent in science, you have a wonderful opportunity. You can become a scientist. And as a scientist, you have the possibility to work always on new things and make discoveries. And that's actually thrilling and a wonderful life.